I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching a control engineering. In the control engineering mathematical modeling, this is the problem, the arc unit. First we have to draw the mechanical network by seeing this diagram. First this is x1. I will draw the node x1 here, x1 node. Next x2 will be here, x2, x3, node x3. Now node x1 and x2, there is a k1 value is present here, k1 value. Now write k1 value between these two, x1 and x3, k1. Now between x2 to 3, this is a damper. This is a damper which is present between these two, and x2 has a mass m2. x2 has a mass m2 which is connected at the bottom. It has to be grounded. This is nothing but b1. x3 is also has a mass. I mentioned it as a mass. M1. Grounded. Grounded here. Connected this way. Now, between x2 to x3, a damper is present because it acts as a damper. Next, in M1, there is a spring and dashboard is attached. Spring, K2, and dashboard is attached. This is B1, this is K2. And this one, this spring, if you take further, you can write it as F of T. We have to connect in this way. Say node 1. This is node 1. In this way, we have to draw the mechanical modeling. It is B2, okay? It is a B2. Now, everything is clear here. Now, draw the differential equation. I am drawing the differential equation. Differential equation, I'm drawing it, writing it. Now first node one, x1, k1, x1 minus x2 is equal to f of t. Now replace everything with force analogy. This is the force analogy I'm referring here. Force analogy, force voltage analogy. Now replace F by voltage, M by L, B by R, K is equal to 1 by C, Q, X is equal to Q, X dot is equal to I. Note dx by dt is equal to dq by dt. I, x is equal to integration of I by dt, d square x divided by dt square, x double dot, di dt. Now what is x here? A k1, k1 is nothing but 1 by c1, integration of I1 minus I2, dt, v of t. Next node 2, I am considering the node 2 here. This is a node 1, node x2, for node x2, m2, x2 double dot plus k1 x2 minus x1 plus b1 x2 dot minus x3 dot is equal to 0. Now replace everything with the help of this one. Now m2 is nothing but L2 di 2 divided by dt plus 1 by c1 integration of I2 minus I1 dt plus R1 I2 minus I1 is equal to 0. Next, node 3. For node 3, it is written as m1 x3 double dot plus k2 x3 plus b2 x3 dot plus b1 x3 minus x2 dot dot is equal to 0. Now replace here. This becomes L1 di 2 divided by dt plus 1 by c2 integration of I3 dt plus R2 I2 plus R1 I3 minus I2 is equal to 0. Now we have to draw the circuit diagram, electrical circuit diagram. Draw the electrical circuit diagram. Electrical network based on F analogy. That means whatever the vertical is there, you have to make horizontal, and whatever the horizontal is there, you have to make vertical. While making further, you have to write this part. This part is very important while drawing the diagram. Force to voltage, M has to replace with L, B has to replace with R, resistance, K has to replace with 1 by C, capacitance. Now based on this one, you have to solve this one. Now here, first K. What is K? How to write K value here? K is nothing but capacitance. I will write the capacitance here. Next, mass. Mass is nothing but inductance. Now it is already in vertical. You have to draw in horizontal. This will be capacitance C1. Inductance L2. And dashpot has to be written in series, which is nothing but resistance R1. Next, everything has to be written in series. K2, what is K? K is nothing but capacitance, inductance, resistance. You have to write V of T. There are three currents, I1, I2, I3. Now capacitance C2, inductance L1, and this one R1. In this way, you have to draw the electrical diagram. I am Satosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.